Hello, one and all. In this presentation, we will discuss this diazotization, diazocoupling, and Sandmeyer's reaction. Upon completion of this presentation, learners are able to clear the concept of or difference between what is meant by diazotization, what is meant by diazocoupling reaction, and Sandmeyer's reaction, along with its mechanism. So, first of all, what is meant by diazotization? It is nothing but a process of conversion of primary aromatic amine into corresponding diazonium salt of amine is commonly referred to as a diazotization reaction. When the scientist in 1858, the first person, Peter Grease, has been reported this diazotization reaction when primary aromatic amines, this is primary aromatic amine, in presence of NaNO2, sodium nitrite, and this hydrochloric acid, it will give the diazonium salt. This is the reaction involved in this. Further, this diazotization reaction mechanism begins with the reaction of nitrous acid with the other acid to give water and nitrosonium ion. Further, this nitrosonium ion, I repeat again this reaction, when diazotization reaction mechanism begins with the reaction of nitrous acid with other acid. This is acid and this is nitrous acid to give water and this nitrosonium ion. This is nitrosonium ion is generated by reacting nitrous acid with other acid which is present in the reaction condition. Further, this nitrosonium ion is now reacted with aromatic ring to which the amino group is attached. The positive charge of nitrosonium ion is now shifted to the nitrogen, this nitrogen, which is directly attached to the aromatic ring as a new nitrogen-nitrogen bond is generated. This new nitrogen-nitrogen bond is generated by transferring this positively charged nitrosonium ion shifted towards nitrogen which is directly attached to the aromatic ring. The subsequent deprotonation gives the N-nitrosamine. This is deprotonation gives the N-nitrosamine is a intermediate. Further, in presence of excess of acidic condition, the N-nitrosamine can be converted into diazohydroxide. This diazohydroxide by protonation and subsequent deprotonation. The diazohydroxide is now protonated and water is removed from the compound to give required aryl diazonium ion, which is easily converted to diazonium ion. This is a diazo. This is diaza means nitrogen. Diazonium ion means positively charged. Diazonium ion is generated by following mechanism. Further, this is the mechanism. Second one is azo coupling reaction. This is what is meant by azo coupling reaction. The azo coupling is an organic reaction between diazonium compound which is already be prepared by reacting primary aromatic amine with this acidic condition and NaNO2, sodium nitrite. This azo compound react with another aromatic compound. In case of this is the phenol, which is another aromatic compound, to produce azo compound. It is coupling reaction, diazo coupling reaction. The coupling reaction of phenyl diazonium cation, this is phenyl diazonium cation react, which is shown in the red color, with phenol is react with this phenol, it is blue in color, gives E4 phenyl diazoxynyl phenol as a diazo compound is generated. This is called as diazo coupling reaction, or it is called as coupling of two nitrogen-nitrogen diazo coupling. There are two types of coupling, that is carbon coupling, azo carbon coupling reaction. In this electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction, the aryl diazonium cation is the electrophile and the activated arene is a nucleophile. This aryl diazonium is a cation, is act as a electrophile, and this is act as a nucleophile to form this diazo coupling, azo C carbon coupling reaction. and second one is azo nitrogen coupling reaction, in which the diazonium salt can react with most primary and secondary amines that exist as a free base and produce triazine. This is triazine, this three, this is triazine. This chemical reaction is called as azo coupling, azo N coupling reaction. Further, the Sandmeier reaction, last one is the Sandmeier reaction is follows a free radical mechanism. In this first, which is followed by this diazotization and coupling reaction, first the diazonium salt is replaced with the halide, means it is nothing but a synthesis of aryl halides from the aryl diazonium salt. Means first aryl diazonium salt are prepared by this diazotization reaction, as we discussed in first. This replacement of this diazo functional group, aromatic diazo functional group, with halide, it is called a Sandmeier reaction in presence of copper salts like chloride, bromide, iodide ions are used as a catalyst in this reaction. This example of radical nucleophilic aromatic substitution, which is reported in 1884 by Swiss chemist Trott Sandmeier. This is aromatic amine which is first react with NaNO2 and this acid to form diazonium salt, and this diazonium salt is replaced with this halide functional group is in presence of copper salt like chloride, bromide, iodide. This is the mechanism for this. In this reaction is actually two step process, the as we discussed, where the synthesis of aryl halides from primary aryl amines involves the formation of diazonium salt and the transformation of diazo intermediates into aryl halides, that is displacement with nucleophile. Interestingly, the nucleophile can be a halide ion, cyanide or water, etc. To elucidate the further, the Sandmeier reaction mechanism commences with the transfer of single electron from copper to diazonium, transfer of single electron from carbon copper to diazonium, electron single electron is transferred from copper to diazonium, the results in the formation of non participating diazo radical as well as copper halide. This copper halide is also generated. A molecule of nitrogen gas is then released by diazo radical further to give aryl radical. This is aryl radical, which is then react with copper halide to restore the catalyst copper halide. After all this, to form this aryl halide as the final product. This is in short the mechanism of Sandmeier reaction. So to summarize this presentation, we will discuss this diazotization reaction first, when aryl aromatic amines are react with sodium nitrate and HCl to give diazonium salt. Further, this diazonium salt are react with other aromatic groups, aromatic functional group like phenol and amines, when phenols are formed to form carbon azo coupling, azo carbon coupling reaction. When this is react azo with diazonium salt is react with this aromatic amines, leads to form triazine. This is called as azo N coupling reaction. This is called as coupling reaction. And Sandmeier reaction means displacement of diazonium salt with halide in presence of copper salts like chloride, bromide or iodide ions. This is in short the reaction and mechanism involved in diazotization, diazo coupling reaction and Sandmeier reaction. When the replacement of this copper salt with only copper powder, this is called as Gaterman reaction. Means Gaterman is a modification of Sandmeier reaction. This is regarding all this diazo coupling, Sandmeier's and diazotization reaction. These all are occurs in the cold condition. Synthesis of orthochlorobenzoic acid, then orthoaminobenzoic acids are from orthoaminobenzoic acid, which will be from this Sandmeier's reaction. Thank you.